everybody. No, wait a minute.
Hello, everybody.
That's a good start. You have to turn it on first.
You just had it on a minute ago.
I know. It's good to see you all this evening. I don't know how many is going to be watching, but it's been a couple weeks. We took a vacation that ended up being a week longer than we planned, but that's okay. Mm-hmm. So, hello. Hello, Pam. Hi, Dave. Hi,
hey,
Patricia.
Everybody.
Hi, Shannon. Golly. Thanks for joining us. I brought a couple gators back from Louisiana.
I brought a couple guitars back. No, I didn't. I threw on the back.
Bill Yates. Hi, Christina. Hi. Oh, well, we missed you too.
This always feels like romper room. We're saying hi to everybody.
Hi, Ricky. I figure everybody would be watching the AAP page. Hello, Ann, because I've been watching the lights. Oh, my goodness. We've got to get up there to AAP for the Christmas lights.
Hey, you got
beautiful.
Some people from Canada, eh?
Hey. Debbie, Dawn. All right, how was your trip? Oh, Lord.
Woo. Get me started.
I was gatorized. It was fantastic. The weather was beautiful, and the hurricane stayed in New Orleans, not where we were. Hi, Linda. Thank you.
It was good, except for those couple minutes there. It was kind of hairy. And
yeah, I almost fell in the bayou trying to get in the canoe. But other than that,
other
it
than
was
that,
great.
Everything's fine, man.
Let's get started with this one. Like this song. Yeah. Yeah. I like this song.
So start off with some rock and roll, huh?
It's KT Allen. Wow. Close to 4,000. Wow, that's great. You, baby, I like your company. You make me laugh, you never make me cry. I think you're sexy, I like to kiss you. Even my dog thinks you're quite a guy. I'm not looking for a husband. Found out the hard way, it doesn't work on me. I need a friend, I want a lover. I have to be alone occasionally. So live close by, visit often. That'll work for me. Live close by, visit often. Save us both a lot of misery. You fix me breakfast, I'll buy you dinner. We'll hit a movie on Wednesday night. You go to your place, and I'll go to my place. Sounds like our plan is gonna work just right. Live close by, visit often. That'll work for me. Live close by, visit often. Save us both a lot of misery. Could be rough, it could be easy. It might be heaven, me. How do you feel? How does it strike you? Could you be happy with a woman like me? Why don't you live close by? Visit often. That'll work for me. Live close by. Save us both a lot of misery.
Close by.
Oh, yeah.
Visit often.
Uh-huh.
That'll work for me.
If you live close by, visit often. Save us both a lot of misery. Live close by, visit often. That'll work for me. Live close by. Visit often.
save us both a lot of misery. Live close by, visit often. Did I cut it off or did that thing cut off? Oh, well, we lost our track. I don't know where it went. Do you know how these wires are?
Man, I got too many wires.
Yeah, you got way too many wires. Hey, Jason Kane.
Saw Roy Loomis on there.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Patricia. So how is it? Did you hook it back up?
If we
where you been? We've been in Louisiana.
Didn't you see the Gators?
I brought a couple back. Oh gosh. I was in Gator heaven. We needed that trip really bad. Really bad. Okay. Well, this is a surprise to us to be here tonight, because we were actually supposed to perform out at a location this evening, and because of all the new virus restrictions and stuff coming up, the place we were supposed to play, they called it off, so here we are.
Well, they didn't call it off. They just said, you can play, but you got to wear your mask when you're singing.
So I know. Neither one of us are real good at trying to sing through a mask, so...
Come on, Wayne.
No. Don't do that one.
I'll just do the first line.
Yeah, no. Folsom?
Yeah, okay.
All right, we'll give it a try. See, you have a track. Very good.
That wasn't it.
I hear the train coming, it's coming round the bend. And I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom prison, time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps moving on down the central tone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, said always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that lonesome whistle, I hang my head. Smoking coffee and drinking black cigars.
Yeah.
I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But that train keeps moving, and that's what tortures me.
Play it again, Sam. West Virginia Dave, how you doing, buddy?
Yeah. We hi, Velma. Well, I don't know. Hello, Susan. I don't know what's up with that, Velma. hang in there and see if it gets any better. We were down the cabin all last weekend and got back here to Maryland, and then we looked at the cameras that we have down the cabin, and there it was, a big old bear walking, coming up on the front porch.
Well, by down the driveway, yeah.
There was nothing on the front porch that he would want, just a bunch of alligator statues, so I don't know, maybe he wanted the company or something. Mm. We always get a request for, I'm sorry you feel like you're in prison, Tina. I know you need a AAP trip bad, really bad. You need a trip there real bad.
Mm-hmm.
But
Wayne is throwing all kind of requests up here. Look, storms never last.
I know. Too bad we don't do that song.
Yeah.
Well, anyway.
I think we were going to do that, or somebody else suggested that before.
I don't know. We always give requests for Patsy Cline. So this is one that get a lot of requests for. It's one called I Fall to Pieces. Hi, Danny.
Hi.
Hola. Bless my soul, what's wrong with me? No?
No.
I like it. Baby, let me be. We need to, I know what we need. We need to do a medley of the Elvis stuff with all the stuff like that. With all the joy, do the Jordanaires.
The doo-wops and moves and ahs.
That's always fun.
Do-wada-wow.
Hello, Irene and Cammie. Golly, good to see all of you tonight. Surprise. It surprised us to be here, believe me. And what we're going to do, I guess, from here on out to the end of the year, because we do have scheduled bookings, and I don't know how they're going to work out. So all I can say is if we don't do them and they're canceled, well, then we'll go ahead and do this, okay?
Yeah.
But we're not gonna obligate it to every Saturday. And we'll just go ahead and maybe like the middle of the week post it if we're going to be doing the following Saturday, okay? So, nothing.
Damn.
I thought that name of that was You Sure Look Good With Nothing On, Wayne.
Nothing Sure Look Good On You.
Damn. Oh, is that the name of that? Oh,
yeah.
I had the wrong song. That's what Gene Watson used to say all the time.
You look good with no clothes on.
Yeah. Hello.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Here's a song that's got a little cowbell in it, maybe not enough for some people.
Is that a hint to Kirk?
Well, it could be Kirk, yeah.
Yeah.
Hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Passed me by one sunny day, flashed a big brown eyes my way, and ooh, I wanted you forevermore. Now I'm not one that gets around, swear my feet stuck to the ground, and though I never did see you before. Hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, we'd never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart.
Play, please.
My horses couldn't make me stay away. I thought about a moonlit night, arms around you, good night. That's all I had to see for me to say. Hey, hey, hello, Mary Lou. Goodbye, heart. Sweet Mary Lou, I'm so in love with you. I knew Mary Lou, never part. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. So hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart. Yes, hello, Mary Lou, goodbye, heart.
Hello, Mary Lou. That's Ricky Nelson. Anybody still watches the old Ozzie and Harriet TV show on the reruns on TV? I guess they would be reruns, wouldn't they? Well, yeah. Never mind. But you see old Ricky Nelson sitting there singing, looking all dreamy-eyed, and James Burton right next to him playing the guitar, who went on to play with Elvis, of course. So here's one we worked on, and our friend Bruce Hawkman did a wonderful job on the mandolin and the fiddle on this song. I love this, and we start working on a new CD, then this is probably going to be on there. I just like this song a whole lot.
What's the word?
Springtime. you're pure as the dew from the rose. I'd rather be somebody's darling than a poor girl that nobody knows. Be nobody's darling but my love. Be honest, be faithful and kind. Promise me that you will never be nobody's darling but mine.
Bruce on the fiddle.
Goodbye, little darling, I'm leaving.
Thanks, Dot.
I'm leaving this cold world behind. Promise me that you will never be nobody's darling but mine. My love, be honest, be faithful and kind. Promise me that you will never be nobody's darling but mine. Nobody's darling but mine. Love that song. Hi Sharon, hi Gene, hi Dot. I saw Dot on there. You caught up. Dot, you're the only one who knew. I almost fell in the bayou.
Now see, everybody what, knows you just told
wah,
me.
Wah, wah, yeah, now you know. What I did, we were getting in the canoe that last day we were at Lake Fosse Point. We were getting in the canoe and I didn't dumbbell me. I'll know better the next time. I didn't put the rope around the posts like I usually do. The post or the rope was in the canoe. So here I am. I'm holding on to the post and my feet are in the canoe. But Danny was in the back of the canoe and couldn't pull the canoe to me. So it started drifting away. And my butt was almost in the bayou, and I really thought I was totally going to be in the bayou. So that'll teach me to do that again. I was so anxious to get out there in the middle of the bayou. I guess I was wanting to get out there faster than I thought I was. And then after we both settled down after that, I finally got in the canoe. And, gator snack. Yeah. I'd have been beat that day. Yeah. So anyway, we get in the canoe, and that was the absolutely most beautiful and smoothest day I've ever seen in the canoe. We were there gators in the water? They were probably there somewhere, Tina. Mm-hmm. We didn't see right where the dock is, but they have been known to be there. But we took the canoe down one of the little canals, and way across on the bank, we both looked at each other. Oh my goodness! There was such a huge gator laying on the bank way over.
How big was he?
Maybe 15 feet, 12, 13, 15 feet. I don't know.
He was a big one. Yeah.
You said 121 feet to somebody last night.
We were on one side of the lake, and he was on the other, and he was huge.
He was really, really one of the biggest we've ever seen, and he just got tired of looking at us and went off in the water. But it was interesting. I wouldn't trade any of those experiences. I love those gators. Okay, what we got? Teach. always been one of my favorite. That one or this one? Which one?
That one.
Okay, that one.
And then we'll do that one.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Oh, gosh, my palms will be sweating. Mm. That's okay.
The one after this is a real good country song.
Yeah,
so.
here's wants to be... what? Here's one that we've done before. Again, our friend Bruce Hoffman played the steel guitar on this. He nailed it. Give the gator a ginger roux. Hey, I give him one of them hurricanes we get down there, and nobody will be any the wiser. Nobody will care.
All right.
Okay, here we go.
Who are on the road must have a code that you can live by, and so become yourself, because the past is just a goodbye. Teach your children well, their father's hell did slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams, the one they fix, the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you, you would cry. So just look at them and sigh, and know they love you.
And
so please help
your children
with your
youth.
They seek the truth before they can die.
Teach your parents well,
their children's hell did slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams, the one they fix, the one you'll know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you, you would cry. So just look at them and sigh, and know they love you.
Teach your children. What a great, great song. Hi, Pebbles.
Woo, got Pebbles.
What are you laughing at? What's so funny? This next song?
Yeah.
Listen, we used to do a lot of crazy different songs. Hi, Sandra. We made it back. I miss New Orleans already. Always.
What brought this song up? We went to Mariachi. But early this week?
Monday, right?
Monday.
Uh-huh.
And I called you Loco, and they told me that Loco is the male version. Loca is the female. So there's a couple songs. You do the one that's...
Me Vida Loca.
Me Vida
right.
Loca.
Yeah. My Crazy Life.
Yeah.
And this one... Hi, Cheryl. This one, we used to do a long, long time ago. Oh, boy. Yeah, we had really good weather, Sandra, except for that one day it rained when you all got the hurricane there in New Orleans. We were near Lafayette, but, yeah, perfect weather. It was so great. We came back to New Orleans for the one weekend and turned around. We were headed back home. Honest to goodness, we were headed back home. We got to Mississippi on I-59 and turned around, and Lake Fosse Point had the cabin open, and we went back. We just couldn't get out of Louisiana, which is the way it ought to be, darn it. Anyway, oh gosh, everybody cross your fingers on this one. This has been a long time since we've done this song, and it's kind of a crazy song.
Yeah.
And Duckman is going to want to dance to this one. I hope he doesn't fall on the floor like he's been known to do. Okay?
Yeah.
So, oh boy. We'll see. Here we go. Hold on.
Hang on, everybody.
Oh boy.
She's into superstitions, black cats and voodoo dolls. I feel a premonition that girl's gonna make me fall. She's into new sensations, new kicks and candlelight. She's felt a new addiction for every day and night. She make you take your boots off and go dancing in the rain. She make you live your crazy life and she take away your pain. Like a bullet to your brain. Come on, upside, inside out. She's living la vida loca. She'll push and pull you down. Living la vida loca. Her lips are devil red and her skin's the color mocha. She will wear you out. Living la vida loca. Come on, living la vida loca. Come on, living la vida loca.
Woke up in New York City in a funky cheap hotel. She took my heart and she took my money. She must have slipped me a sleeping pill. She never drinks the water, makes you water, strips your pain.
Once you have the taste of her, you'll never be the same. She'll make you go insane.
Come on, upside, inside out. She's living la vida loca. She'll push and pull you down. Living la vida loca. Her lips are devil red and her skin's a color mocha. She will wear you out. Living la vida loca. Come on. Living la vida loca. Come on. Living la vida loca.
Take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain.
She make you live your crazy life.
She take away your pain.
Like a bullet to your brain. Come on, upside, inside out. She's living la vida loca. She'll push and pull you down. Living la vida loca. Her lips are devil red and her skin's the color mocha. Living la vida loca.
Come on,
upside, inside out. Living la vida loca. She'll push and pull you down. Living la vida loca. Her lips are devil red and her skin's the color mocha. She will wear you out. Living la vida loca.
Come on,
living la vida loca.
Come on,
living la vida loca.
Oh my. Oh boy, that has been a long time. Well, we did a little switch in there, and I still got to get used to that. But boy, that was great doing that one again.
How's Duck holding out?
Duck is passed out under the table. he was shaking those tail feathers on that one, wasn't he? Okay.
Bye-bye, y'all.
Yeah, okay.
In A.
Had a request for this one for some friends of ours, Dave and Angie. And we've never done a track to this one, so we'll just do it with the guitar.
Okay.
Yeah, old Everly Brothers song. Maybe one day we'll work on a track to this one. But when in doubt and when we don't have a track, we do it anyway with the guitar.
Does this have an intro to it at all or what?
That's it.
It does?
It does, but I don't know what it is. Nah, he's
panning. They might do that for you in a little while, Dave.
Okay.
Ready? 2, 3.
Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness. I think I'm gonna cry. Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, sweet caress. Hello, loneliness. I think I'm gonna cry. Bye-bye, my love, goodbye. There goes my baby with someone new. He sure looks happy, I sure am blue. He was my baby till she stepped in. Goodbye to romance that might have been. Wow, Ricky. Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness. I think I'm gonna cry.
He's over in England, maybe, but he wanted to make a donation to Animal Adventure Park, and it steamrolled from there. And now they've raised over $5,500 online on the Animal Adventure draft chat. And those of you that follow that, Jacob, I think it was Jacob, yeah. But how incredible was that? And you know all those lights, and we plan on going up on one of the jungle bells with the Christmas lights and everything. We plan we're just gonna maybe pick a Sunday or something to go up and to walk through and see those beautiful lights. I can imagine Jordan's electric bill up there because boy, he did a great job. That's wonderful. It warms your heart. And don't we need that? Don't we need that anymore to give you some good news? Yeah. Okay.
Well, Dave asked for Working Man Blues. Maybe we can throw that in there real
you
fast.
You want to throw it in?
We'll just throw it in there real
okay.
fast.
Okay. Yeah. You are a working man.
Boy, yeah, that last one.
It's tough. It's tough hauling that trolling motor around for the canoe.
tough trying to hold that boat next to the pier while you were halfway in the drink. Yeah.
It's a big job just getting by with my kids and a wife, but I've been a working man damn near all my life. Gotta keep on working. Come Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew. I drink my beer that evening, sing a little bit of these working man blues. I keep my nose to the grindstone and work hard every day. I might get a little tired on the weekends. After I draw my pay, then I go back working. I gotta buy my kids a brand new pair of shoes. I drink my beer in the tavern. He's working man blues. Well, sometimes I think about leaving, do a little bumming around. Gonna throw my bills out the window, catch a train to another town, but I keep on working. Come Monday morning, I'm right back with a crew. I drink my beer in a tavern, cry a little bit of these working man blues.
You're 2 months late. Yeah, that was good. That was good. I saw a request for on my father's side, and that I actually, that's funny because it happened to be the next song that I've got on the list here. And thank you always for asking for that one. It's still our most requested, and we appreciate that a lot. Was it last week we were on Midwest, or is it this week?
I lost track. I don't know.
I have lost track.
You're welcome, Dave. You're welcome.
You know what? I think we're on tomorrow night. Those of you that get Midwest Country, I think we're on tomorrow night. But if we're not, then our commercial's on, so you'll see us one way or the other. If you like any of our songs or CD, would like to see our CDs, go to mariarose.com, and they're all listed up there. So you see something interesting, let us know, or let it snow. Ah, that's coming up. Ah, I can't wait. Alligators and snow. Yeah. Jingle bell, everybody.
Don't get me started.
Okay,
don't get me started.
Sirius, this is Sirius. Had a request, a couple requests for this one. Thank you again. This is our most requested song. Thank you, Christina. Just a young boy in the temple one day, shared with the doctors, they were so amazed. Never had they seen one so young speak so sweet. They asked him many questions. Conversation went like this.
Well, what's your name, son?
On my mother's side, my name is Jesus. But on my father's side, they call me Emmanuel.
Where are you from?
On my mother's side, now I'm 12 years. But on my father's side, I've just always been.
Where are you from?
On my mother's side. I'm from Bethlehem. But on my father's side, it's New Jerusalem. On my mother's side, I'll be crucified. But on my father's side, in 3 days I'll arise, and I'll sit at my father's side. He was the Son of God, yet the Son of Man. And I can't help but wonder how Joseph must have felt when through an open door that day he heard his son reply. He said, "You see, I'm the King of Kings. That's on my father's side."
Well, what's your name, son?
On my mother's side, my name is Jesus. But on my father's side, they call me Emmanuel.
Well, where are you from?
On my mother's side, now I'm 12 years. But on my father's side, well, I've just always been.
Now where are you from?
On my mother's side, I'm from Bethlehem. But on my father's side, it's New Jerusalem.
Well, what's your plan?
On my mother's side, I'll be crucified. But on my father's side, in 3 days I'll arise, and I'll sit at my father's side. But on my father's side, in 3 days I'll arise.
Requested song, and it's called On My Father's Side, and that was written by a girl out of not far from Atlanta, Georgia. Boy, she wrote a good song right there. That's so beautiful. We get a lot of requests for that one. There you go. Thank you. We appreciate that. What do you got?
Haggard song, teach me, or Sing Me Back Home.
You want to do it? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I got chills. Thank you all. If you've tuned in the first time, to what we're doing. Like I said, I don't know. We're going to take it week to week, and we'll put up an announcement on the Facebook page that you're watching. We'll put it on maybe the middle of the week or something and let you know if we will be doing the following Saturday, okay? Because I'm not sure yet about next Saturday. So we'll keep you posted. And if things get crazy and the bookings that we have, yeah, that's a gator. That's it. That's me, Bill. That's me, Bill.
Mm-hmm. Let's do a bluegrass song.
Really?
Yeah, never mind that.
Anyway, we'll keep you posted about next Saturday, okay? So thank you for tuning in tonight. Okay.
Here's something about a great country gentleman.
Yeah, I love them.
You love them?
Love them. Love their harmony.
Well, he was from New Orleans, wasn't he?
Charlie Waller. I believe he was. Yeah. I believe he was, yeah. A lot of good musicians from New Orleans.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I can still hear the riverboat swings, smell the black smoke rolling, see the people waving, riding on the river's Delta Queen. When I was a young boy, I had a fantasy that I would be the captain of the Queen. Each morning I would run down by the riverside, watch her as she was passing by. I can still hear the riverboat swing, smell the black smoke rolling, see the people waving, riding on the river's Delta Queen. Smell the black smoke rolling, see the people waving, riding on the river's Delta Queen.
Love again.
Not ginger roo, not ginger for a change. It is Mountain Betty wine. I warmed it up. Hint, hint, Wayne Weber and Bill.
Uh-huh.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Saints and then some people on that.
Okay.
Well, the heart is still down there in Louisiana. And chances are, if you've ever been down there, You can go around when all the musicians were playing and or
yeah,
anything.
I can do a Willie Nelson song. It's a couple of different people asked for.
Yeah. Okay. Do after this one or.
Whenever.
Okay. All right.
Sure.
What's so funny, Dot? Why? Yeah, Tina. It's called Mountain Betty. It's a West Virginia wine, and I warm it up a little bit. It's really.
It's a blackberry wine.
Yeah, that's really good.
Yeah.
I knew she always.
You caught that one, right?
She always says that. Okay. Anyway, if you've ever been down to Louisiana, and we got that covered, Dad. We got it covered. I keep them over on the side here. Anyway, mm-hmm. You've been to Louisiana. You have. I wish we did that one, Stephen. We might have to work on that one, City of New Orleans.
That's got a lot of words.
I don't think we have enough paper around here. That's a lot of words in that song.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Well, we have a couple of cheat sheets.
Yeah.
Cheat sheets. We needed it on that Living La Vida Loca. It's been a long time. Okay. Anyway, we're gonna take you down south and the heart's still in Louisiana. It's always there. I should have been born there. I don't know what happened. I'm so mixed up. But anyway, this is gonna make you happy. This song will make you happy. We are following in the footsteps of those who've gone before, but we'll all be reunited on that new and sunlit shore. Oh, when the saints,
oh, when the saints
go marching in,
go marching in.
Oh, when the saints go marching in. Whoa, I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in,
and when the sun
refused to shine, oh, when the sun refused to shine, oh, I want to be in that number. When the sun refused to shine. This world of trouble is the only world we need, but I'm ready for that morning when the new world is revealed. Oh, when the new,
oh, when the new
world is revealed,
world is revealed.
Oh, when the new world is revealed. Whoa, I want to be in that number. World is revealed. Oh, come on now. Come on, let's add some of that Dixie then. Oh, when the saints go marching in.
Oh, Lord, Lord.
Oh, I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in. Well, when the saints,
oh, when the saints
go marching in.
Go marching in.
Oh, when the saints go marching in. Oh, I want to be in that number. When the saints go marching in. To be in that number when the saints go marching in. God, that song just makes me feel so good. I love doing that one. It always puts me in such a happy mood. And Darlene, that's Deb's sister. Darlene is tuning in, what'd she say, from 3,000 miles away?
Really? Wow.
Wow. That's wonderful. Thank you so much for...
She's got them real good binoculars.
Yeah. Yeah, that's wonderful. Welcome, yeah. Welcome. I hope you're enjoying some of our craziness here. Hi, Kathy, because we're a little nuts. Haven't done this in a couple weeks.
Yeah.
Pardon us if we're a little rusty on some stuff. But, it feels good playing a little bit now and singing. So what are you going to do... Willie Nelson?
Yeah, I do always, I guess.
Okay. Well, I got your hair.
You do? Mm-hmm. You saved it after all these years?
I did. I braided it.
Put it in a bag for me?
I braided it and everything. Yep. Okay, you go ahead.
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. And maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I could have. Little things I should have said and done. Girl, I'm sorry I was blind. But you were always on my mind.
You were always on my mind.
You were always on my mind. And maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. And I guess I never told you.
Doesn't he look like Willie?
I'm so happy that you're mine. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind.
Yeah.
But you were always on my mind. I keep you satisfied.
I'm lucky. Are you kidding? Okay, Bill.
Little thing. Done. Girl, I'm sorry I was blind, but you were always on my mind.
You were always on my mind.
You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. No.
Are you all crazy? Listen.
That happened one time, though. It did.
Well, you know what? I was holding your nose and mine started itching. I don't know what that means.
Get this thing off of me.
So. Yeah, we were doing a... yeah, I know. Where's my hand sanitizer?
Yeah. Wash your hands.
We were doing an outdoor festival. It was in the fall of the year. It was kind of chilly. And Danny asked for a volunteer to come up. And anybody want to come up and help me on
this
song?
Just joking. I wasn't serious.
Yeah, he was joking. And this lady come hauling up on the stage. And she got to hold Danny's nose through that song. That poor woman.
It was an Apple Harvest Festival, August or something? Or October?
No, October.
October, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, well, thank you. Thank you so much for asking for that one. That's a fun song.
You want to do Somebody Alone?
Sure.
Because it's getting close to an hour.
Yeah.
This past week was Veterans Day. First of all, if you've served our country in any way, either overseas, here at home, please, please accept our thank you from the bottom of our hearts. It's been an honor with us, with our music, and one of the biggest things that we've ever loved to do was to go overseas with our troops. And we've done 11 tours overseas with the USO, and to meet them all over the world, it meant everything to them. And it meant a lot to us to be able to take our music out in the middle of nowhere and entertain those that serve our country. So if you've served, then please accept our thank you, because we just owe you so much. There's some that didn't come back when they fought on their duty and everything, and this is a memory of those that didn't come back. It's a very powerful song, and yes, indeed, some gave all. Thank you all, again, from the bottom of our hearts. Yeah, Ricky.
Knew a man called him Sandy Kane. Few folks even knew his name. But a hero, yes, was he. Left a boy, came back a man. Still many just don't understand about the reasons we are free. Can't forget the look in his eyes, or the tears he cried when he said these words to me. All gave some gave all, some stood through for the red, white, and blue. Some had to fall. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall. Some gave all. Sandy Kane, he's no longer here, but his words are all so clear as they echo throughout our land. For all his friends who gave us all, who stood the ground and took the fall to help their fellow. Never forget, you know, all the ones that died. America, can you see? All gave some gave all, some stood through for the red, white, and blue, and some had to fall. Some give all. And if you ever think of me, think of all your liberties and recall.
Just recall.
Some give all.
So there you go, for those that went over and did their job and They loved what they do and never made it back. But in honor of all of the veterans that served this country, there's very, very few World War II veterans that are left right now. But God bless them, everybody that's fought in any of the wars, or if you've just served this country right here in the good old U.S. of A., thank you again from the bottom of our hearts. We're going to leave you now, okay? So thank you again for tuning in. I hope we brighten your evening a little bit. I could go back and watch the cam, the AAP cam, and look at all the lights that are probably back inside. Anyway, we will see you maybe next Saturday. Can't guarantee it. We'll let you know by the middle of the week, and we'll post it on Facebook if we're going to do next Saturday or not, okay? You have a great week, everybody, and we will see you the next time, okay? Pick it, Luther.
Uncle Jimmy.
Thank you. See you next time.